As members are aware, we face a fast-changing future. In this fluctuating environment, our libraries can serve as every Singaporean's personal learning retreat, where you can retool and enhance your personal and work life. I recently met Ms. Nurjahan Binti Kamarudin, an avid learner and volunteer who inspired me in more ways than one. To achieve her lifelong dream of publishing a recipe book, Ms. Nurjahan set out to acquire skills on electronic publishing, copyright, privacy and cybersecurity matters at the Silver Digital Creators Workshop organized by NLB and IMDA. She continued working on the project after the course and is now the proud author of the e-book, Noor's Just Right Recipes. But Ms. Nurjahan didn't stop there. With the knowledge she gained, she has begun training others. Noor's story demonstrates how collaborative learning has enriched her life and the lives of others. It also shows how technology can be harnessed by Singaporeans to achieve great things. Dr. Teo Ho Pin asked how our libraries can play a more proactive role in supporting skills future and lifelong learning. The answer is that NLB champions continuous, self-directed learning in many ways. We're making it easy for adults to take advantage of the library's learning resources. For example, NLB's Digital Business Library offers more than 4,000 e-book titles condensed into 10-minute, bite-sized reads for busy adults. I would also like to thank Dr. Teo for his suggestions on how NLB could work more closely with SkillsFuture Singapore. NLB is actively partnering industries, SkillsFuture Singapore, Workforce Singapore, and the Council for Third Age to deliver a comprehensive slate of job and skills-related programs for Singaporeans. For instance, SkillsFuture Advice helps Singaporeans understand the importance of career planning and skills upgrading. Learning today is no longer confined to information gathering, but also actively practicing in a guided environment under the tutelage of mentors. Singaporeans who are keen to tap the brains and insights of industry game changers, such as the founders of Carousel and ShopBack, can do so through the Breakthrough Conversations with Entrepreneurs and Innovators series. NLB will do even more. Over the next 5 years, we target to run 1,500 workshops benefiting more than 50,000 participants.